Alexa, turn on bedroom lights. Alexa,
Okay.
turn off bedroom lights. Alexa,
Okay.
change bedroom lights color to green. Alexa, change bedroom light colors to red.
Okay.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Innovative EdTech YouTube channel, and today we are going to do an unboxing of Sonoff Wi-Fi smart bulb, that is Sonoff B1 Wi-Fi smart bulb, and this we have ordered from AliExpress. It has just arrived today and we are going to do an unboxing of this. This is a smart bulb which is actually compatible with Amazon Echo devices, including Echo Dot, Echo and Echo Plus, and it's also compatible with Google Home devices. So let's unbox it and see what's inside the packet. So this is the packet which we got from AliExpress. There is some details of it, and obviously customs has cleared it because it was a smart bulb, nothing more than that. And it actually came from Singapore, as you can see from here. It is actually showing Singapore. The camera is trying to focus. So we'll unbox it and we'll see how it is. So this cost in India is about 2000 to 3000 rupees. It varies between, and from AliExpress we have ordered this bulb as low as 800 rupees. Yes my friends, you heard it correctly, it is 800 rupees selling out there. It takes some time to come, but it is good to order from there. So we have removed the packet and its nice packaging is done. We'll open this also. We'll see. Indeed, very good packing. And this is the same seller from where I got my Sonoff Wi-Fi switches ordered. So I actually trust on this seller, and we actually discuss on chat and all. So here is the bulb itself. I'll remove this plastic and see. Little bit, you can find some. Packet is having some issues, but that is fine because it is having more coverage and all. Inside the packing is very good. We'll open that first. We'll see what's on the packet. So it says Sonoff B1 dimmable white dimmable wireless lighting, and it is white and color ambience, so it can change color. And it is the same bulb my friends, which is actually like your Cisco LED bulbs, smart LED bulbs, but this is compatible with Alexa. And then we have the EWE Link app. So EWE Link app will be the same app which we are using with Sonoff Wi-Fi switches. If you have seen my video for Cisco, you can go to the go to here and check out the Cisco video. Also for my Wi-Fi switches video, you can go and check out the link and here, which is shared here. And then we'll see what else is there. So it says Smart Link technology. Obviously, model number is Sonoff B1, and then it is 90 volt to 250 volt AC, 50 to 60 hertz, and obviously 2.4 gigahertz. It supports 2.4 gigahertz. It's 6 watt, my friends, and then luminous for this is, I guess, 600 luminous. You can find here. The camera is trying to focus. 600 luminous. I'll just make it focus. So this is very nice, and then the lamp base is E27, so I'll be directly putting it to my holder so that you can see. Then other side of it obviously shows the EWE Link app from which we can control all this. Remote control, change brightness, change color, timing schedule and share control, all these features are there. And obviously Nest, Google Assistant and Amazon Alexa icons are there, which you can see here. I'll just focus the camera over there. So this all my friends, let's open the box. Backside you can find IEATD, that is the company which manufactures Sonoff switches and Wi-Fi bulbs and all that other devices. So now nowhere price is mentioned my friends, so I have been looking for that, but it is not mentioned anywhere. you know, this Chinese product, they will not mention anywhere. So yeah, it is made and designed in China. So we'll open from the top side only. So it looks pretty decent packing, and inside also it is pretty decent packing. Yeah, the bulb is here, and this is the user guide, I guess. This is again the warranty card. In my other videos also you have seen the same things are there, the warranty card, the user guide. And obviously the bulb itself. We'll remove the bulb and we'll see how look and feel is there. So it's pretty heavy bulb, as I can check and see. And the best part of it is this is made up of metal, so it is very durable and it will be very handy for screwing it to the holder and all. So you can see this is an E27 holder, that is what is mentioned on the packet itself. So if you want to connect to your normal bulb, you need to have to converter for that E27, so normal converter. You can buy it as low as 50 rupees in general shops, and sometimes it sells in 100 rupees also. So this is an RGB color bulb, and even white ambience is there. So we'll be testing out this with our app and all, and we'll also configure this with our EWE link and Alexa, and we'll be giving a demo for that.
So
Alexa,
I'm actually going to switch on and switch off the bulb in a steady manner how it is mentioned over here, and then we will actually configure it in the EWE link app. So it says that the bulb to turn it off and on 3 times, the time interval is 2 seconds, so we'll do that. I have my switch over here, so I'll be switching it off and switching it on. So this off, on, off, on, off, on. So it started into the breathing mode. Let me face the camera towards the breathing mode of the bulb so that you can actually see. Just hold it. I'll be just pulling the camera towards the. So as you can see, the bulb is in breathing mode. This is the bulb which is come into breathing mode. Now this mode is perfect for us to configure it. So we'll be doing configuration of this one now. I placed my camera. Let's put the light. I'm actually using a bulb, a lamp over this one. Now we'll go to the app. This is actually in breathing mode, so we'll configure it. Now you can see this is a breathing mode. We'll click on next. So we have already given our password. Now we'll be searching for the device. Started searching. So breathing mode is just, it will be blinking in a very steady manner like this, as you can see. I have just shown you on the camera. So I guess it has got the bulb and it is trying to register. Yeah, it has already registered the device, as you can see. I will be putting this name as my bedroom lights. So we'll see. And then I'll complete this. It will obviously take some time to come on. So my other devices are already configured here. These are 2 Sonoff switches, rather 3 Sonoff switches. Drawing room light is on, and this bedroom light. Actually, I can edit it also. I'll try to edit it. I'll go to settings and I'll edit it. BET. Room lights. So I've edited it. Now you can see this is the app. In the app it is showing like this. We'll go back and we'll actually, now it is showing it's on. Actually we'll go and switch it off. Now it's got off. I'll be moving the camera towards that side. Before that I'll be actually showing it to you how it is working. So now I am moving the camera towards the bulb so that in one instance you can see. So I have my mobile here, and then I'm taking it towards the bulb. So I guess you are able to see my mobile and this one. I'll be clicking on the bedroom lights. So this is now off. I'll actually switch it on. So now it came on. I'll switch it off. Switch it on. Switch it off. So you can see it is responding to switch off and switch on. Now I'll actually change the color. So I have switched it on. I'll go inside the app and I'll change the color to some other color. So now I have changed it to somewhat pink. Now I'll change it to green. Now I'll change it to blue. So as you can see, I'm operating with my mobile. I guess it is visible to you. Now I'll change it to little red. So you can see it's working, and it is working very nicely without any issue. Similarly, my friends, you can do lot of things with this. I'll be just showing a few things with you. So I'll be again focusing my lamp over here. So I'll move this one aside. So you can change colors from this pattern. It will obviously change the color. And then you, if you want to put white, you can simply click this to put white. So it will be white. But now in white, if you want darker or brightness, so you can give the brightness and darkness from here. So in night time you can use it as a night bulb, and then for brightness you can use it as a bright. Okay, then obviously schedulers is there and seam and timer is there. Seam, as you know, I have already shared with you on Facebook. You can go and check out there. And schedule is like what time you want to schedule, and you want to switch it off and switch it on. Everything is there. Now we have to go to Alexa and see how it is compatible to Alexa or not. So let's open Alexa. As I told you, you have to do just only one thing. You have to go smart home, and then you have to discover devices. We are in the smart home. So already EWE link is there. Just enable smart home just for a while, and then go back. So what it will do is, it will actually try to discover device. Now I put it in the discover device mode. Let me move the light little bit so that you can see it is actually started discovering here. In just a while it will be getting discovered. Nothing else on this manual. One side is Chinese and one side is English. One more thing, my friends, once it is discovered in EWE link, it should be discovered here. So it has already come here, and now you can see all options we have got. So brightness, minimum, maximum, and then max, and 80%, 20%, 40% available is there. So we'll try to switch on or switch off. So we have selected off. So yeah, it is off. Now we will select on. Yeah, it is getting on. I'll again focus the camera and I'll show it to you. I'll just move the light a little bit. Sorry my friends for doing this quick video. I would have done it a very different way, but as of now I can show you in this way only. So my holder is bulb is there. It's already on, so it will do nothing. I'll switch it off from Alexa app. It is getting off. I'll switch it on. Yeah, it is getting off. So now it is on. I'll move it to 20%. So this is 20%, this is 40%, and this is 60%. Now it is minimum. So you can see all these functions are working. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to actually go and check for other things also with Alexa command. So I'll be giving Alexa command now. I put Alexa here. So I'll unmute Alexa actually. Alexa, good evening.
Hi, right there.
Well, Alexa is well and doing. So we'll make the volume maximum. Now I am going taking the camera towards the bulb so that you see if it is working or not. Alexa, turn off bedroom lights.
Okay.
So it has already turned off bedroom lights. Now I'll ask her to turn on. Alexa, turn on bedroom lights.
Okay.
So my friends, you can see it is working and it is working fine. Alexa, turn off bedroom lights. So now I will have to ask her to actually set brightness to 100%. So I'll ask her to do that. Alexa, set bedroom light brightness to 100%.
Okay.
So as you can see, the brightness was high. Now I'll ask her to get it to 10%, something like that. Alexa, set bedroom lights brightness to 20%.
Okay.
So as you can see, it is functioning very nicely in a very precise manner. No issues are there. Now I need to change the color. This is white. I'll ask her to change the color. Alexa, change bedroom lights color to green.
Okay.
So as you can see, she has changed the bedroom light color to green. This is green. I'll ask her for red now. Alexa, change bedroom light colors to red.
Okay.
So now you can see she has changed it to red, and now it is 10% only, so I'll give it command for 100%. Alexa, turn off bedroom lights. Now
okay.
You can see it has off. Now I'll ask her to turn on. Alexa, turn on bedroom lights. Alexa, set bedroom lights brightness to 100%.
I don't know how to set bedroom lights to that setting.
Alexa, set bedroom lights brightness to 100%. So
okay.
She has actually set to 100%, and this is now the color is white. Alexa, set bedroom lights color to green. So you can see she is changing color and everything is happening. So that's all my friends for this video. And if you find this very interesting, please subscribe our channel and do like, share our videos. Thank you so much. So we have done Sonoff B1 unboxing and it is working with Alexa in India. So thank you my friends, thank you for watching this video. Once again, do subscribe our channel and do like, share our videos. Thanks.